Once again, I extend my deepest condolences to those who unfortunately lost their lives. One life, as we all know, lost is a life too many. To the mothers, fathers, siblings, relatives, and friends of those who lost their lives, my deepest sympathies and condolences to you all. Equally, to the many others who are injured and recuperating, I wish them quick recovery. The Government of Kenya will support all those who've lost their lives and those who've been injured.